Welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will discuss about the newest Turkish stealth unmanned aerial vehicle, the Anka-3, and its specialties and specifications. Turkey's newest unmanned aerial vehicle, the Anka-3, is a stealth combat drone developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries and is the third member of the Anka drone family. The drone's maiden flight took place in Ankara on December 28, 2023. The Anka-3 features a flying wing design. A flying wing is an aircraft design that lacks a distinct fuselage or tailplane, with its crew, payload, fuel, and equipment housed inside the main wing structure. By making Anka-3, Turkey becomes one of six countries to develop a flying wing aircraft. The flying wing design of Anka-3 offers several advantages, including increased efficiency, lower drag, and greater invisibility for enemy radars. Let's see the technical specifications of Anka-3 drone. It is noted that some of its specifications might change as the drone is still in development. The drone is powered by a Ukrainian turbofan engine named Evchenko Progress AI-322, but in future it will use the Turkish TF-6000 engine. It has a wingspan of 20 meters. According to the CEO of Turkish Aerospace Industries, the Anka-3 has a maximum takeoff weight of 6,000 kilograms and a payload capacity of 1,200 kilograms. Its maximum altitude is 40,000 feet, and Anka-3 can last 10 hours at 30,000 feet. The drone's cruise speed is 250 knots with a top speed of 425 knots. The Anka-3 drone is equipped with various avionics and sensors to support its mission capabilities. The Anka-3 drone is equipped with line-of-sight and beyond-line-of-sight communication capabilities, which are achieved through satellite control. This feature ensures reliable and efficient communication between the drone and its ground-based operators, even when operating over long distances. Anka-3 has six weapon bays. This allows for the integration of various munitions, from commonly used UAV munitions to larger ones such as standoff missile, Mark 82, and HGK-83. In total, the Anka-3 has a payload capacity of 1,200 kilograms. This payload capacity allows the drone to carry a variety of equipment, weapons, or surveillance systems, making it versatile for a wide range of mission requirements. It can be operated alone or as a wingman of the Khan 5th generation fighter, but its most unique capability is to carry Super SimSec target drones converted to serve as loitering munitions, also known as kamikaze drones. It is a game-changing factor because Anka-3 can complete its mission successfully without entering enemy airspace. The drone is designed primarily for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, deep strike operations, and the destruction or suppression of enemy air defenses, neutralization of enemy radars and protection of friendly forces in the air and on the ground, signals and communications intelligence, electronic warfare and communications relay with other friendly elements. Its design and materials used in its construction contribute to its low radar visibility, giving it the advantage to complete its mission successfully and making it harder for enemy radar systems to detect it. In near future, there will be an aerial refueling variant of Anka-3 capable of performing aerial refueling missions for combat aircraft beyond the front lines like the American MQ-25 Stingray. Anka-3 could be operated from the amphibious assault ship of the Turkish Navy TCG Anadolu. Anka-3 reflects Turkey's growing expertise in UCAV technology and its efforts to enhance its defense capabilities. The drone's performance capabilities and strategic defense enhancements make it a valuable addition to Turkey's defense arsenal. Thanks for watching. Share your opinion in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated.